Now I want everybody to find the nearest black man and lay hands on him. But first, make sure your hand is balled up in a fist so you can beat the black out of his soul. God smiles when you hate blackness, so you beat that dark in the name of the Almighty. Hallelujah!
People have lost their damn mind. What's wrong with y'all?
Hey! That's right. Ronald Reagan said, beat a nigga's ass and go to heaven. God is good.
You should let yourself go deeper in this dream.
I never prayed before. I don't even know who I'm praying to. Maybe I'm too young to know what the world is supposed to be. It's not supposed to be this. It can't be this. So, please.
Governor!
What is it?
They found out about Raul!
Now let us pray. Lord, I have spent my whole life hating you for making me black. And now I see I must hate myself and all those like me and cause them misery just like your servant Ronald Reagan did. And if any of my ways don't come directly from the Almighty God himself, then may I be struck by lightning right this very instant.
What just happened?
Would somebody like to get that? I think it's for me.